Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mandola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47.
Mr. Kong.
Hello. It's Matthew Mandola speaking. Yeah, I'm calling from my cell. What? You think they are listening? No, apologies. I have the plans. I wouldn't be here otherwise. All right, the Shisha Cafe.
It's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a Frenchman came to her shop at the airport and asked for a fortune teller.
Yeah, Frenchman in an airport. Real odd.
No, you don't get it. See, I took my grandmother to a fortune teller the other day, and the fortune teller said a Frenchman would come to Marrakesh and ask for a fortune teller.
A tourist asking for a fortune teller? Well, whoop-de-doo. What did she say then?
Nothing. But I feel like it's all part of some grand design. The message was not to her, but to me, to tell you that a Frenchman is looking for a fortune teller.
Look, I don't know what you're talking about. Now, can I date your sister?
Let me think. No.
I don't blame you. Probably not.
Hey. A colorful lamp.
Lovely day.
Salaam alaikum. You want a lamp?
Oh, come on. You can't turn the light off. There's a couple of these scenes. I cannot predict if you're doing anything about it. Go and kill them. Let's see if you predict that. No, I'm not going to do that. Hi.
Should be doing this.
Again, you know what I asked you before? Well, let me ask you.
about something. We were just talking about my mother. I'm not talking about murder or killing someone. I don't want to do that, but I want to know when she's going to die and how. Because that will affect how much money I get without getting into all of the legal stuff. I just want to know how she's going to die and when.
Lost. Maybe I can show you your future. Come with me. It's this way.
You are the real deal. I was just thinking about finding a fortune teller. Please, after you. Oh, come on.
They're tense. Relax and consider this
Please,
a free guided
go
tour.
Some tourists.
Follow me. It's just a little further.
Hi. Are you curious? You see, I have this meeting in a few minutes. And it really is important. Can you give me an idea of the outcome? You are a fortune teller, right?
I am. And I see a man. A Chinese man. He is waiting for you on a rooftop.
Where the meeting be a success.
I also see death.
Target down. Two objectives remaining. Objective remaining.
behind on the red wing. Look, I'm coming over. This can't continue. I don't care if you're busy. I'm not running a charity here. You're dragging me away from a very important party with a very important buyer. I'll meet you in your shop. Sorry, my building in a bit, okay? Bye. And I'm not leaving until you get there.
Why does this happen every time? Stupid old man.
Are you okay? Can I get you anything from the bar? No. Okay. Just let me know. No. I think he's out celebrating his granddaughter's 10th birthday. But he might be here, I'm not sure.
Bloody peasants.
Just wait till I sell it. Screwed.
Okay, even if I found that costume a little bit entertaining, I still wouldn't let you through. Go bother someone else, maybe a genie or something.
Mister, but could you please back off a little?
Don't worry about it.
We go way back.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.